Alright, gang, here we are again. Oh, hello. Yeah, I guess my back needed to pop. This is what I get for not having closed it. Oh, come on! Pardon me. There we go. Like I said, this is what I get. A second to catch up. Of course, on an area transition, you kind of expect a little bit of a lag. Not quite that much, maybe half that. So that was exactly not the place we wanted to go. Pardon the accent, I've been watching Total Biscuit for the last half hour or so. Go check him out if you haven't already. See on YouTube, it's The Cynical Brit. North, so let's go. Yeah, let's go east again. Aha! There's our objective. Of course, we would be remiss not to see what else we can find. We can loot from this area, huh? Thank you. Astra, huh? Go over here. Jetterite. Volcano! Oh my! One last area. Savage. See if the downstairs area looks the same as it did in the other world. Oh, not so much. What have we here? Mentioned before that I thought this looked like an incubator of sorts. Well, let's see. We're dealing with a civilization that appears to have been draconic in nature. We have an incubator here, or at least what might be an incubator. And we have an egg. What do you suppose? Dig it! I could sleep. Where did everybody go? Well, yeah. Sure. Stupid name, but whatever. Hmm. Why don't we go ahead and put him in place of... let's put him in place of Van. Actually, no, let's not put him in and see what he says. Well, why don't we just see? Let's see what's upstairs. Black! Wow. Thank you. Damn. It's not here. Huh. Well, at least we got a new party member out of it. Okay, I'm now going to switch the party around a little bit, reallocate. So, time skip. Alright, we're ready to go. Now, decided to bust Harley out because we haven't seen her in a while. Also, Draggy's gonna be a little weak physically for a while because we don't have the materials to equip it properly right now. Check this place out. Whoa, we're underwater. Trip. Harley's in need of a little healing. Yeah, that was... Ow! Is it yellow? Huh. Oops. Alright, baby, heal yourself. Let's see what our new little buddy can do. Well, that's not bad. The question is, how are we able to breathe down here? Weird. Uh-oh. Schoolmates? Hey Greg, you've got another, tech to show us, haven't you? I like how she kind of rears back. I thought Magma Burst was an all, was a all enemy attack. Huh. wow, they're confused. Cat. Jeez.
Thank you.
picking on Draggy, damn it. Oh, you're kidding, right? Oh. Oh wait, they're yellow nade. Whoops. That looks so cool. That was annoying as all hell. You know what? You've pissed me off. Huh. Okay. Oh, yes. Some days you just don't feel like putting up with it. Oh wait, there's a chest over there.
Yes!
I say about some days you just don't feel like putting up with it.
Alrighty then.
I need to check something real quick. Okay, yeah, we got it right. So, well, we actually know that Draggy finally has some real equipment. Let's call it an episode. See you tomorrow, folks.